loud crash we heard last night?
Yeah, that loud crash around 1 a.m.
Yeah, apparently it was, we had reports that people had sighted UFOs minutes before the, you know, the crash had happened. You know, and it happened just next door.
UFOs? You mean like aliens?
Aliens.
Aliens.
I already let one of our guys know. Right now he's putting his anti-alien suit on. Some say it worked, some say God is
alien repellent technology.
Yeah, alien repellent.
Let's hope for his sake it works.
Me too, because there's no telling what we're gonna find in there.
I guess we'll find it when we find it.
Let's do it.
Hey Velez, you have that alien repellent suit on?
Yeah, I'm just, I think it's kind of worth that much about.
Is that the ANPRC 151 model?
No, this is the Foxtrot model.
Foxtrot?
Yeah.
Looks like it. No, for your sake, I hope it works.
Yeah, I don't really. Man, the Army's got some weird things these days.
We've got reports of disturbances coming from this building. Let's investigate.
Oh man, dude.
What is this alien technology?
I don't know, dude. Look at these paws on the floor. I swear.
Are these communication devices?
I think so, dude.
Hey, what's that behind you?
What's up behind you, Louis?
Take it back with us, maybe we can...
I'm so scared right now. Man, kind of worried about this whole alien thing. I don't know if I'll make it. And if I don't, and then, I don't know.
Sort of alien creature.
Huh?
What the heck? I think
is there a pulse?
I think it just died.
It's definitely dead. Wait a second. What's this?
Oh. Oh my gosh, dude.
What was that?